Today I'm going to show you how to make a time lapse using Vlogit. Also, make sure to watch this video until the end to get some useful tips. So without wasting any time, let's get right into it. The first tip I have when you make a time lapse, just use that clip now, don't edit anything else, because it will make your phone really laggy. Make sure to edit the clip alone. I don't film time lapses in the traditional way because I film a really long clip then speed it up, because like that you won't miss any interesting things that happen and you will be able to slow down the video to see that thing. So to create a time lapse, click speed down here and make it 4 times faster. And then click the done button. As you can see, Vlogit speeds it up only 4 times, which is bad. So I suggest to make the video faster, do that and export it a couple of times so the video will be a little bit shorter and faster. So after I've done that, I will come back. So now the video is 10 seconds long, which is awesome for a time lapse, but you can always make it even shorter. After that is done, you can add some movements to your video. Click on the pen in the middle of the video. Go to crop, click can burns, click the second clip and zoom in the video a little so it will create some movement. And press the done button again. You can always add some text or adjust the video, like the brightness, temperature, sharpness of the video and other things like that. After everything is done, press the export button and wait for it to be done. And now save it to your camera. So let's see how it looks. Guys, if you enjoyed the video, leave a like and subscribe for more tutorials. And I will see you on another video. Bye.